However, the start was so dreadful, and he looked so overmatched and lost at the plate that a lot of people are saying his stock as a top prospect and his future outlook doesn't look too good.
And I talked about the Red Sox. The Mariners are one of the most disappointing teams in the sport right now also.
Jared Kelenic, he's optioned to AAA here. He was hitting just 143 homers and 10 RBIs.
But Jared Kelenic's numbers in 2021 were worse than the standard growing pains. Seattle wants to compete this year. They can't offer as much time as they used to for young players.
Probably one of the worst debuts for a top prospect in all of them.
I'm done apologizing. I am done being persecuted for my strength. You people should be thanking Christ that I am who and what I am because you need me. You need me to save you. You do. I am the only one who possibly can. You're not the real heroes. I'm the real hero.
Straightaway center field. Let's make it three in a row for Kelenic. And it's gone. Home run. Upper deck bleacher center field.
Kelenic.
Another one.
Right field, if this is fair, it's gone, it's plenty fair, it's plenty gone, off the scoreboard, Jared Kelenic.
He lost 111, 414 feet.
Speed, height, and speed.
Why do you like him?
Because he gets on base.
You know what they say?
If Kelenic don't trust you,
motherfucker, you better run.